Hello. I want you guys to follow along. Today is Tuesday, and I'm taking you with me as I take my guys to a local brand new store that opened up. It's on a farm called Estes Farm, and they have fresh flowers, and I want to teach them how to pick out fresh flowers for someone that they like. It's kind of a neat tip. It's 3-2-1-1-2-3. Very easy for you want to give somebody a simple gift, a hostess gift, without spending a lot of money. Come along, follow me. I was always taught if you want to bring someone a small gesture, fresh flowers is always the best way to go. So I showed my boys that you have one filler, two of your larger flowers fresh, you pick whichever ones you want, and three of your smaller flowers, and that makes a small bundle, which is really cute. It goes together well and makes a really nice bouquet. So that's 3-2-1.